Brown hyena, huh? Something must be over there.
What?
Something must be over there for those guys to...
No, he just said
it. In Zinno, bro.
In Zinno?
Yeah. He has a collar on.
Yes.
Yes.
Does he?
Yes.
Yeah. For research. For research guys. We have research people in the park. They do research in hyena and jackal and...
I'm recording.
I've known about this for near the last 2 days. But I thought it would have been finished by now, but still lots of misery.
Yeah, problem is they killed this one. They come from the married far away. And they killed this one. Mm-hmm. No, they just killing the story.
Yeah. But he's saying they were on a buffalo tour before they got here. And when they got here, they were so full. So the kudu came through and they threw the kudu. They put it in the fridge before they got hungry. But they haven't been eating that much as they would have been if they had some food. For them, the reason it's camping that way is because the stomach is not full of meat. The body's overeating trying to digest that meat. And they're not like us, they don't have sweat pores, so they don't sweat to cool themselves down. They have to really camp.
If I wasn't here for a minute, I would have been a lot of that.